the first manned aircraft to be powered exclusively with hydrogen was successfully tested in Germany recently. The heart of the system is a membrane electrode assembly developed by BASF fuel cell. Not so long ago, the idea to run laptops, cars, or even planes on hydrogen would have been considered as the wild fantasy of some intelligent science fiction writers rather than serious research. Here in Somerset, the future has already become reality.
Today's event really shows the power of what Governor Corzine has done investing in the green economy, because it's creating good, well-paying green jobs right here in the Garden State. We helped this company train the workforce that they were able to find of highly skilled workers to do advanced manufacturing on process improvement, project management, lean manufacturing, Six Sigma, all of the techniques that can make companies in New Jersey profitable by getting the highest efficiency and the most trained workers in the world. And that's why BASF Fuel Cell, a global company headquartered in Germany, decided to put their very first fuel cell manufacturing facility right here in New Jersey.
We're excited about this. We're excited about it in the short run because it's jobs, about 40 new jobs, if I have it right. And by the way, BASF is tapping into our Invest New Jersey program, where we're giving $3,000 grants for each job that is created and held for a year, and sales tax benefits. We are encouraging job growth, and this is the kind of job growth that has legs. We're at the early stage of this, and it will expand as we go forward. So it's not just jobs today, but if we get our foothold in this industry, then it becomes major job growth over a long period of time, and New Jersey needs to be at the forefront of that, and I think we are.